Yeah, I saw y'all too. I made this a little bit creepy. Wait a minute. How the hell did I get to him? Oh, crap. I don't need it. You still giggling? What you laughing at, girl? You must have gas or something, man. All that giggling. Ain't nothing funny around here. Kicking ass, taking names around these parts. Little more gold, I'll take it. How much we got now? Oops, I don't know why I did that. Wasn't there one that was like only 37 that I needed to? It was this one, and I thought there was another one. This one's 5,000. Yeah, 37. All right, maybe I haven't gotten a perk in a while either. Man, what's up with these perks? These things are like unicorns. Can I go over here? How you can't jump over that? Come on, man. That's right. There's a fence. Oh, I got something I can jump over right there. Hold up. Because once I go there, I'm not going to be able to come back. So let me make sure I got what I need out of here. Oh, no, that's the wrong way. All right, yeah, we good. Just want to make sure. One thing I don't like about this game, once you go somewhere, you better commit to that shit because you're not going to be able to turn around. What the hell, man? This fitting. Oh, what? Base. I gotta kill her now? I actually get to fight her? I don't know if I'm ready to fight her. She kind of kicked my ass in that cutscene. I don't know if I'm ready yet.
Those they consider their inferiors. Those who have nothing will continue to do all the work, while those who have everything will do none of it.
I mean, I don't think there's an animal on the planet where that same kind of hierarchy doesn't exist, so. I don't mean you go sucking the blood out of people, girl. It's called life. Oh, wow. The graveyard, huh? All places. And don't even go in there with friends, man. Go in there by himself. He a boss. Oh, sorry about that, yo. Control almost fell to the ground. Hello, little girl. Hey, they all turn around like, yips.
It's between you and me, you little leech. Let them go.
Humans build empires in the name of progress, with no thought spared for those paying the mortal cost of their quest for glory. That is true vampirism.
Vampirism?
Children to die, crying in the gutter.
I won't let you turn them.
You don't listen! They don't matter, Jesse Rentier. The sooner you understand that, the better.
Oh, wow. Wow. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. I didn't even realize that those other dude. Oh, my God. There's three of them things. Okay, what are we doing here, y'all? Kind of fight is this? Oh my goodness. Okay. I can see this is going to be a problem. Oh shit, I didn't even see him that third time. All right, let's do this. Let's pause for a second. All right, I'm gonna have to take them one out at a time. Whoa. Hey. Come on, guys. Since you don't have your shield, you're the lucky winner. This dude right here is aggressive. He's been chasing me the whole time. Whoa! Take him. You can have him. Okay, here we go. We down to a, oh shit. Whoa. Down to a reasonable amount now. Okay. Oh shit. Hold on. Oh shit. Ah, shit. Now they all got their stuff back. I don't know if that's doing anything. Whoa, shit. Shoot him in the head, Dre. Head, Dre. Ah! Oh my god. Alright, let's go over here and take this dude out. Get some life. On to the next one. Ah! He put his shield up before I could get him. Shit. Alright. Pause. Oh, shit. Let's get some health. Break that. One more time. Shit. Thought I was free. Oh shit, where'd he go? Fucking lost him. How you lose something that big, Dre? Look like he's a bag of peanuts. Hit his ass. Oh yeah. Got him. Hello, buddy. Me and you. What a perfect time for the fucking gun to run out of bullets. Come on over here. Oh, what terrible shooting, Dre. Kaboom. Pause. Buddy, I think we got you to a pretty respectable shot him in the ass. Ah, there we go, right in the head. That's what I've been trying to do the whole time. Just aim is terrible. Level 10. Oh, see, they gave me bucks that time.
Don't think you're gonna make it in time, girl.
Ooh, a lot of stuff. A lot of stuff. First of all, let's use this perk. Hey man, I don't know how you gonna get enough perks in this game. I mean, there must be some crates or something I'm missing. I'm nowhere near where I need to be as far as, like, I should have a lot more perks than I have. All the damage, yeah, it's increased by 20%. Part of me wants to get this one. It seems like it's what? What happened there? Oh damn, he soups like that. Can't get that one yet though, because I need this one first. What's over here? What we got? Damn. This. Oh, it gives me another energy thing. I haven't really had a problem with the energy. What? Why would I want that? I need the health. I need the health. What? That's pretty good right there. Even though I don't use supercharged mode that much, but. Damn, I don't know what to do. Guess I'll go with the. I think this is the. Let's go with that one. That'll give us an opportunity to get some other shit later. Yeah. And I think we're gonna. What is this? I think we need to get the boomstick right. Whoops. Where is it? Yeah. We need to get this one so we can get that orb joint. Because I want that orb joint. That's going to be the next one. All right. Can't use the health. Oh, so waste of damn time. All the people in the church are dead.
You'll pay for that, witch.
Damn you, woman. What? Oh, wow. Knock, knock.
Even without the knick-knack, my children are still more than capable of chewing through the pathetic remains of your father's institute. And more.
Hey, fellas. Where the party at? Did he hit me? How the hell did he hit me? Don't run. Don't run. You bellowed? That's a happy little girl. You got parents that love her. Look at that bat stuff.
You're too scared to face me in your own flesh?
Oh crap, what the hell is this? Oh, wait a minute.
Humanity exists within cycles. If you live long enough, you notice the patterns that govern it. The pendulum may swing left and right, but ultimately things remain the same. Exploitation, pain, and misery. It may look different, but it persists. The only way out is to break that pattern.
Not liking what I'm hearing on the other side of this door. Ah, not. Jesus, guys.
You have to do better to stop me.
Why didn't that blow up? The hell was that? Just crumbled like paper. That's a way to weaken those dudes a little bit. Before you have to get into the thick of it. Whoa. Come on over here. Hug these. Ooh, what the hell? I hate those things. Excuse me. Pardon me. Oh man. He wouldn't run. I was trying to get him to do that, whatever that electrical charge thing. He just kept sitting back getting hit. Oh my God. I took those hits early so I could bring them down and get some health. Excuse me? Nope. Not gonna happen. What are you all happy about? You didn't do shit. That was terrible, Dre. Why this dude got power again? Ah shit, I messed up. Where is he? Is it? This thing I gotta get rid of. Oh shit. I didn't know I could shoot those things. Where is it? There we go. Ah! You got to go. Where is it? Where is it? Where is it? Where is it? Oh. There we go. Got rid of that Joker. Now we good. Ah, son of a bitch. Excuse me. Ah, oh, come on, shoot the goddamn... Thank you. Oh, hell no. Who's fucking filling him up? Oh, get out of here, man. Pause. Ooh, shit. I hit with that shit. Healing people and stuff. What's wrong with you? Mm-mm. Ah, ran out of bullets. What the hell? Ah, do I gotta start all the way over? Ah, man, if I gotta start all the way over. Jeez. Oh, yes, I gotta start all the way over. Ah, shit. I didn't mean to do that. Wait a minute. Come back here. Ah! Ah, shit. Damn thing. Where is it? Ah. Oh, I shot that bastard too. How the fuck he get off? Whoa, where'd he come from? Yeah. No. Take that. Need to get rid of these things. These things are... Ah, shit. Oh, hell no. Whoa. Easy. Whoa, goodness gracious. Where is... Yeah, nah, buddy. Take it, take it. Oh shit, that finished him.
But in the end,
I wasn't expecting that to finish him.
What I want.
What? Oh shit, I can get up there? How do you get up there? How the hell you get over there? There's a reason there's stuff up there. I must be able to get up there. Oh. No. Maybe not.
She's still here, which means the transports aren't ready. Must have caught her off guard. And now she's scared I might be able to stop her. Good.
I see two. Okay. Not sure where the... Wait a minute. Okay, hold on. Something ain't right. Maybe I need to get a better view. Let's go up here. Oh, there we go. Or maybe not. Yeah, there we go. That did it. Oh, now this one. That looks like the one I just hit. Oh, wait a minute. Oh, wait a minute. No. I wanna... Yeah. Oh, here it is. I see you. There we go. Alright. Oh, shit. What did I just get? An upgrade to my gun or something? Oh, the rail gun. Ooh, I don't have enough to get it though. I like it. I like it. All right. Any money for me? I need money so I can get that rail gun. Can I buy a dollar? All right, guys, I think I'm going to stop it here. Hopefully there's maybe just a...
There's a sacred relationship between the hunter and its prey. An understanding. Women are different, Jesse and Dio.
Yeah, I think this is a good place to stop for now. This is a long chapter. Let me go back in here where it's safe. And we will reconvene. Maybe later on today, man. This game is kind of fun. Kind of into it now, but I just got something I need to do. That's the only reason why I'm stopping. So, hey, as usual, thank you everybody for watching. Appreciate the love. Please go over to our YouTube channel, like and subscribe. So you can see more of this content. You can see the edited versions of these videos. You don't have to see all my deaths. I leave some in there though, because I want to keep it real. I ain't going through these games seamlessly. But you know, some games, like, you know, you gotta get rid of some of the deaths or it'll take forever. I mean, shoot, man. Can you imagine people not editing Bloodborne or something like that? But anyway, thanks so much for watching. Appreciate the love. Could have been anywhere else in the world, but you chose to stay here with us and enjoy your time with us. We appreciate it. Until next time, I'm out.